Hey guys, what's up? This is Nikhil here, and many of you were asking me about this story that I posted yesterday and these pictures, like how I edited them, and this response was overwhelming. So here's I am making a tutorial about it. It's really simple actually, and many of you would be surprised like how someone can achieve this cool effect by using just Snapseed application. All you need is a simple flower picture like this. Import it in Snapseed application and crop the required part like this. Now use the selective tool to select the background and just decrease the brightness. You have to repeat this step again and again. There are actually two methods of doing this, but I'm showing you the simplest one. Now you have to repeat the step again until you reach a completely black background. And in this case there is another flower petal here. So I will use the heal tool to remove that flower petal so that there is only one flower in the frame. And now just select and decrease the brightness. Now once the background is completely black, use the expand tool and select the black part and expand. Now to improve some imperfections, just use this heal tool and remove them like this. That's it, this is pretty much it. Now you can share this picture to Lightroom or any other photo editing app and adjust the colors. And here are the final results after color grading and stuff. Thank you.